Today, we're diving deep into the world of prostate health and the incredible power of prostate exercises. If you're looking for ways to stop your prostate from getting bigger, you're in the right place.
In this video, we'll talk about what the prostate gland is, why prostate exercises are important, and what exercises can make a big difference on your way to better prostate health. But before we talk about the different exercises, let's talk about what the prostate gland is and why it's so important.
The prostate gland is a small gland that is part of the male reproductive system. It is right below the bladder and in front of the rectum, which plays a crucial role in male reproductive health. It makes seminal fluid, which nourishes and protects sperm.
As men age, hormonal changes, particularly an increase in dihydrotestosterone, can cause the prostate gland to undergo a natural process called benign prostatic hyperplasia. This condition causes the prostate gland to get bigger, which can lead to a number of urinary problems like having to go to the bathroom often, not being able to pass pee well, and not being able to empty the bladder completely. This is where prostate exercises come into play.
Engaging in regular prostate exercises can help maintain the health and function of the prostate gland. Here are three reasons why they're so important. 1. Promote prostate health. When you work out regularly, you can make a big difference in how healthy your prostate is. It can help improve the flow of blood to the prostate, which is important for getting oxygen and important nutrients to the gland. By improving blood flow to the prostate, prostate exercises may lower the chance of getting benign prostatic hyperplasia or prostate inflammation.
2. Strengthen pelvic floor muscles. Prostate exercises like Kegels focus on making the muscles on the pelvic floor strong. The bladder, rectum, and prostate gland all need these muscles to stay in place. By keeping these muscles strong, you can better control your pee and lessen the chance that you will leak urine or have urinary incontinence. The inability to control the flow of urine from the bladder. Strong pelvic floor muscles also make it easier to get and keep an erection and can help prevent erectile dysfunction.
3. Make blood flow faster and get rid of toxins. Every organ, including the prostate, needs proper blood flow to stay healthy. Regular exercises for the prostate improve blood flow in the pelvic area. This makes it easier for oxygen and nutrients to get into that area and helps get rid of toxins. Better circulation and cleansing can help keep harmful substances from building up and reduce the number of prostate-related problems.
Now that we know how important prostate exercises are for keeping a healthy prostate, let's take a look at the four types of exercises that can make a big difference in your health journey. But first, if you love this video and thought it was helpful, please give it a like and share it with your friends.
Here are the four exercises for the prostate. 1. Kegel exercise. Kegel exercise, which is a type of pelvic floor exercise, can help make the muscles around the prostate gland stronger. To do this, start by tightening the muscles you would use to stop peeing. Hold the contraction for a few seconds before letting it go. Do this practice 10 to 15 times a day.
2. Aerobics. Did you know that doing aerobic exercises can help keep your prostate healthy? When you exercise regularly, like when you walk quickly, jog, swim, or ride a bike, it will not only benefit your cardiovascular system but also promotes prostate health. The higher heart rate and blood flow can help get rid of toxins and keep the prostate from getting too big. You should try to do at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise every day.
3. Yoga. Yoga is a great way to reduce stress, become more flexible, and improve your overall health. Even though there are no specific yoga poses for a bigger prostate, many yoga poses have been shown to be good for the health of the prostate. Here are a few yoga poses that may help improve prostate health.
Bridge pose. This pose strengthens the pelvic area, especially the prostate gland, by making the blood flow and circulation better. It also strengthens the pelvic floor muscles, which is good for the health of the prostate as a whole and may help relieve some of the symptoms of an enlarged prostate.
Butterfly pose. This pose relieves stress and improves flexibility by opening up the hips and groin area. By stretching and releasing these muscles, butterfly pose improves blood flow to the pelvic area, which includes the prostate. This is beneficial for people with a large prostate.
Hero pose. This pose brings more blood and oxygen to the pelvic area, which is good for the health of the prostate. It also stretches and relaxes the legs and groin, which could make any pain caused by a bigger prostate go away.
The last exercise on our list is 4. Prostate massage. When done right, a prostate massage can help ease the symptoms of an enlarged prostate. By gently pressing on the prostate gland, you can improve blood flow and get fluids to move out. but it's important to talk to a doctor about the right way to do it before you try it.
And there you have it. The four types of prostate exercises that can make a big difference in combating your prostate enlargement. Kegel exercise, aerobics, yoga, and prostate massage can all help improve the health of the prostate.
Adding these exercises to your routine and living a healthy life can make your prostate healthier. Start working out right away to take control of your prostate health. But first, if you are worried about the health of your prostate, you should see a doctor.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more health and wellness videos.